The types, the distribution, and the size ranges of the cnidae are diagnostic characters for sea anemones. Thus, in order to identify a sea anemone, you need to make cnidae preparations. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make cnidae preparations. Cnidae preparations can be made so they are permanent or disposable. For permanent preparations, you would need slides, a cover, a marker, tweezers, some kind of resin. You would need a solution of lactophenol. For disposable cnidae preparations, you can use water instead of the lactophenol solution. We will start with a dissected specimen. You will need to make preparations of every part of the sea anemone. So you would need a preparation from the base, from the column, from the tentacles, from the actinopharynx, and from the mesenterial filaments. In case your particular specimen has specific structures like acontia or structures in the column, you would also need to prepare those. We will start our preparation taking our slide and labeling it. It's important to put your specimen and the part that you are going to do the slide from. When your slide is labeled, you take your solution of lactophenol, put a drop on the slide. Lactophenol is toxic, so you should handle it with care. In this case, we are gonna make a slide from the column of the animal. You get your specimen and simply scratch the surface of the tissue. Once the tissue is on the slide, you just need to slowly put a cover on top of it and softly squish the preparation. After that, we clean the excess of liquid in order to be able to seal the preparation. Finally, you are gonna need some kind of resin in order to seal your preparation and make it permanent. You can use nail polish, that will work. At this point, the slide is prepared. We just need to let it dry for about 10 minutes before we can observe it under the microscope. For most parts of the body, scratching could be enough to get the tissue. However, for the mesenterial filaments or the acontia, taking a little piece could be easier. In order to distinguish some types of cnidae, you need to observe the capsule's discharge. For this, it's good to make a cnidae preparation from living material. The procedure is the same. However, we will have an additional step in which we will add a drop of acetic acid solution at 4% that will help discharge the cnidae.